Attention, Fest is about to begin. Grab your snacks and find your seats. You're in for a treat.
You know, it's like I always say, if you stay focused on the drive, you'll get where you need to go.
Well, they're on their way, that's for sure.
The sooner you make up your mind, the sooner the food is on the table.
Sure, you gotta be fit, you gotta be strong, but what people seem to forget is you gotta be decisive.
Let's see how those decisions pay off in round two.
If you see an obelisk falling into enemy control, don't hesitate. Get there fast and put a stop to it.
Ow!
They may be asking a lot of a young team here.
Yeah, and finding different ways to handle every single match is gonna be an uphill battle for these newer champions.
Because I could not stop for death.
He kindly stopped for me.
Clear communication is the foundation of every good offense.
A great strategy for new champions is to spawn on their strike team.
Big time. Spawn on your strike team by selecting their icon on the spawn screen and then get right in the action. Fatality!
A well-rounded strike team is set up to combo different class abilities. Diversify your team. We've seen them come back before.
This is where we really get to know this team. How do you break in? How do you set up? Can you come together and get back in this game?
Oh, they can. I'm sure of it. On the move!
Wham bang! Another assist!
Sometimes what's good for the bread is good for the butter. Dynamic is very interesting. The synergy between champions, the coordinated abilities. It's an intimate relationship, and when it works, it can really turn the tide out there on the field. Every one of those barriers is destructible.
Point Beta is ours.
Champions are safe at their home base. They can't deal damage or get hit. We've seen them get out of this alive before.
They've been able to fight out of it a couple of times, but you make those mistakes to get into those situations, you're eventually gonna pay the price.
Yeah, that's what they're doing right now.
Did you know the CMA is the world leader in content creation and distribution? If it ain't CMA, it probably ain't worth a hoot.
Don't I know it? Combat champions wouldn't be possible without them.
Taking damage.
The assault class has the ability to heal teammates. Drop a health pack on the point or at the choke and watch the difference it makes.
How is that building still standing? Great awareness.
Getting hit, run! Duck and dodge. Yeah, jump in front of that rocket.
Let's get back in the action. Teamwork with the assists.
A team that shares is a team that cares.
The power weapon is available.
Power weapon in play.
Eyes up.
An important thing to point out here is the way they don't let this little speed bump dishearten them.
Sure. Just listen to their team leadership and you'll see why. They give lots of credit for changing that culture and holding everyone accountable. Street.
Defender killer. Able to help out their teammates. With this control setup, where do you go from here?
Keep your eye on those obelisks. Make one grab at a time. Claw your way back into this thing. Assault in the house.
The more obelisks you own, the more spawn points available. Now go and capture those bases.
Both teams looking very good on capture control.
They're having fun out there tonight.
Looks like someone needs reviving.
We are in the lead.
Looks like the daisies are going to be doing just fine.
That is so cheesy, Bear.
My heart bleeds for the folks. This match will be over soon. Control right now, looking out of sorts.
It really will be a team effort to get some of these objective wins.
This match is ending.
Lock down the base. This match comes down to a tiebreaker.
In sudden death, the first team to capture the obelisk wins. Be careful. You only have one life. You can be a real pest when you got the saboteur class going for you.
You can also be a real hunter. I would track down players who got too cocky. Sleep.
2 minutes remain. Stay frosty.
quality assists.
Big props to the employee of the match.
Oh yeah, we saw this coming a mile away.
What a splendid matchup between two powerhouse rosters. Bravo, everybody.
Today's post-game stats brought to you by Asculapico. Healing done right.
We're going to bid this round adieu.
And we'll say bonjour to the next match coming up soon.
I can guarantee there are going to be nerves here in the second half.
After that first round, there would have to be. That's natural in a match this close.
How will they operate under this kind of pressure?
Well, look at them. They aren't shook. They train for these moments. We saw how effective they were early in this match.
You're right. And this is a brand new round. They have plenty of time to find their groove.
Only 2 minutes left. Stay sharp.
In TakeOver, teams can score by controlling the capture point and eliminating their opponents.
Experienced champions know that controlling the capture points means controlling the battlefield. Assess things each and every match, play for here and now, and let yourself have some fun.
When they find themselves falling behind, it can be hard to loosen up. They do need that fun and that fluidity to get back in the groove.
Are you ready to see the greatest champions on the face of the planet? We'll be starting in just a few moments.
Ow!
I really hate being a friendly face of such an evil corporation.
can't.